grandmother was born in 1900 on a farm in New South Wales. She wed a dairyman who liked to raise a pint of ale. The first child came when she was 25, more babes in 7 years. That first daughter was my mother, they called her Guenevere. Little Gwen would play beneath the willow. Yes, the queen would love some tea, help with chores that never ended, tried to mind, tried to please. Sometimes she heard the music wild and strange in the summer night. Their dirty people warned her mother, never go near their campfire light. Stay away from the camp of the black fellows, little white girls who disappear. They drink and dance when the moon is red. Never, never let them see your golden hair. In the winter of 27, so cold the milk froze in the pail. Her mother hung the nappies by the hearth, her dad in town for a round of ale. A spark leapt from the fire that night and wrapped her mother in a gown of flame, flailing, dancing in a frenzy, falling down in voiceless pain. Stillness and the stench of burning, then so soft was like a ghost. Fetch the cunning ham, she whispered, bring me aid or I am lost. The Cunninghams were not 2 miles away, and they the nearest whites. Past the camp of the Aborigines, past the demons of the night. Stay away from the camp of the blackfellas, and the white girls have disappeared. They drink and dance when the moon is red. Never, never let them see your golden hair. I must run to save my mother, I must go now, I must fly. But still she heard her mother's tales, the devil drums and evil eye. Her mother's breathing ever fainter, Gwen frozen in her fright. 7 hours till dawn she waited for the safety of the light. Now she runs still a fate of bleeding to the house up on the hill. Now come the doctor's wagon speeding to her mother cold and still. They laid her down in a narrow graveyard, from the Bible read a verse. Children sent to aunts and uncles, some to Melbourne, some to Perth. Gwen packed her canvas satchel, could not hold the salt tears back. Turned to leave her home forever, faced a woman old and black. Child, our hearts are heavy with grieving for your loss. We live so close by you, why didn't you come to us? We have herbs to heal the burning, we have salves to ease the pain. We could have helped had we but known and made your mother whole again. Stay away from the camp of the black fellas and the white girls have disappeared. They drink and dance when the moon is red. Never, never let them see your golden hair.